The leaders raised a number of issues during the fundraising of Mandwiga Primary School in Changwali sub-county, which was started by the locals 10 years ago. The Kikube District Local Council Chairperson, Peter Banura, and the District Woman Member of Parliament, Florence Natumanya, are concerned that they submitted over 10 schools for coding, but the Ministry of Local Government has not yet responded on the same.
As the district of Kikube, we are having a couple of schools which we submitted, of course, as a district to the Ministry of Education to be taken on for coding. And indeed, the response has been a bit slow, but it is through continuous efforts that we'll continue lobbying to have these schools. Because once a school is coded, it takes on the benefits of the services that government offers to these schools.
And according to leaders, lack of enough government secondary schools has contributed to the high number of school dropouts.
In most cases, trust government schools. This is a community which is highly neglected. Sometimes, like during COVID, people were not paying school fees even after COVID. So that dropout, the people could consider that the school is good, but the staff and the management kept around the maneuvering. That's why the school dropout was like to have actual number of 5 pupils. But now I believe if we support this school, we shall have a moderate dropout.
The Buhaguzi County Member of Parliament, Francis Kazini, says a lot of priority has been given to Changwali refugee settlement and community schools have been neglected.
I'm surprised we have so many schools that we submitted. The list you can see in the district office. They have taken schools from the settlement, refugee settlement. But now we want to insist and we need to move with the district and everyone to ensure that this time we can leave the other one, because they have supports from United Nations, UNS and other partners, unlike these ones. But now that the government is assisting them, we also request for the partners working in the settlement to come and support us.
The District Woman Member of Parliament has urged parents to support development of schools, and she has also pointed out land wrangles as one of the factors affecting schools.
Last year, they compensated Angusi farmers, and the other, what we have to do as leaders is to see that this land title is transferred back as a community title to Mandwiga people.
Mandwiga Parents Primary School is a community school that was started in 2011, but the school structures are semi-permanent, yet it serves 23 villages that make up the LC1.
The reason is why we don't get our salaries, it is because the school is a community, so the parents are the ones who are responsible to contribute at least little money so that teachers are paid.
Leaders say the government has prioritized schools in Changwali refugee settlement because of the high enrollment, but has neglected the community schools. Story by Godfrey Muhumza for the news.